rather be on a day with my mind on God in the middle of His creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few.